Most fish near the surface have good colour vision, but some of the smaller species can also see ultraviolet colours. To us, these yellow damselfish all look very similar. But using our ultraviolet camera, we can see that many fish have different patterns that are normally invisible to our eyes. And suddenly, it becomes clear that these two individuals are, in fact, different species. This lemon damselfish has distinctive spots on its gill covers. And this, an ambon damsel, has bright reflecting ultraviolet patches all across the body. It's a code, invisible to us, that allows these fish to recognize each other without attracting the attention of large predators, which can't see in the ultraviolet range.